fact that she's leaving us to today. And I'm happy that we all saw that, and that will also help us further in our commitments. And I also want to suggest further that it is a chance for us to reach out, mobilize more, so that the burden will be less. If each and every one of us can begin to publicize the HI activity around your own circle, then the job will make this easier. If you are committing 20,000 and you have 5 people now committing 5,000, we have more money with less burden. So the wise thing is that we should bring more people through ourselves. Yes.
She's the one that alerted me. That's my wife. Pascal Akinine, Executive Director, HI.
Dear Rebus, I'm Chairman of the Board.
Okay, my name is Nnamdi Okoli. I'm the strategy team.
And the prayer support. Prayer support. Okay, I'm also the Deputy Director. Executive Director. Thank you so much.
Chris,
what's the matter?
I'm coming.
J-E-S-U-S. Jesus!
That's what you got it.
We have prayed for today, and it has surpassed our wildest imaginations, Lord. It has been so successful, and we attribute the success to your marvelous help in the name of the Lord Jesus. You have been so good to us as an organization. You have opened doors for us to intervene, to bring your love to the aching masses. And praise has gone from their lips to your ears, Lord. Receive our thanksgiving on their behalf today in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, we commit HEI into your hands, Lord. We call this solution blessed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It shall not go the path of others. It shall grow from glory to glory in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It will reach the shores of this, beyond of this nation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It expand to other cities in Nigeria in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, you will use HEI to touch the indigents.
Yes, Lord.
You will do beyond our wildest imaginations.
Amen.
You will go beyond even just healing, bringing succor to the people that cannot pay their bills, to doing more. I wish that in my heart, it shall be so in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord God Almighty, as we go about our first business, Lord, meet everyone here at the various points of their needs in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.